His name is
Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus. I love calling Jesus. His name.
Come here, Jory.
Jesus.
Hey, Jesus. Jesus. I really love the name. Jesus. Anybody love him out Jesus. There? Do you know that his name? Sweeter than Jesus. The day before.
Jesus.
His name is
Jesus.
I really love him. I really love Jesus. Him. I adore him. Yeah, yeah.
Come on, y'all don't know about the name of Jesus? Has anybody out there ever been in a place where that's the only name you could call? You've called everybody else, but they didn't answer the phone or they couldn't even listen to understand what you were saying? Just shout Jesus! Shout Jesus! Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You know, I remember my grandmother would say things like, if you live a little while, you'll understand. And one thing that I've come to find out from experience, if you live a little bit, life will teach you some things. And as the next soloist comes, special guest from Pittsburgh, Minister James Ziegler comes to the microphone, this next song speaks about God not failing you. God is omniscient. He knows all things. He's omnipresent. He's everywhere. He's omnipotent. He has all power. But most of all, he's sovereign. So this song is to encourage any of you who may ever find yourself in a situation where the doctor gives you a bad report, where your finances don't line up with what he said about your life, where your own self-worth to yourself doesn't seem to measure up to where you know but you should be. This song says, he won't fail you. Minister James Ziegler from Pittsburgh.